Hello, everybody. Welcome back for more Forbidden West. In the last Forbidden West, we pretty much just went side questing, found some more Lost Nocth, as you do. There are a lot of Lost Nocth because they keep on going and getting themselves into fights with machines that they can't win. So then I gotta come win them for them. So that's what we did in the last stream. And now, we are going off to go meet Talana. But on the way, there's a rebel camp clearly marked on my map that I am going in, like, horrendously the wrong way. Ooh, there's a campfire on the coast. And a greenshine slab, so I'm gonna go get that first. That just seems like a much better idea. And it's a very easy way down. I'm gonna just be like, do-do-do-do-do. And hey! And again!
Good use of this.
Very good use of it indeed. Oh god, I need. Yeah. And Oh. Well. Is that also a. There's a lot of distance between me and that coast. Yeah. We'll be fine. This is a foggy night. Ahoy, Mr. Drew! Crap? We're good. And a what the hell are you?
Machine strong against frost ammo.
Dreadwing. I like this bow. Aha. Of course it is. Oh, it's right there in front of me. Well, giant robo bats?
Wings as big as a storm bird's. A flying terror.
Yeah. Oh. Ah! Hi. Wait, it's weak against fire. Oh wait, that's just making it sticky. Hmm. Probably would help if I didn't have that in there. Ow. You did not like that. What do I have that can set him on fire? I have that. Oh. Let's see. Let's get some shielding here. Nope! There we go. Good.
You will stay with that.
Yeah. Okay. What? No. Where are you? Whoa! Nope. Okay. Wow. Take the lens flare off. Oh, pfft. That wasn't so bad. Flash blinders. Because of course it is. Come on. Yes, look this way to your doom. There it is. Now, how do I get up there? Glitch my way up a Horus? I've done it before. Oh, I'm kind of... Ah, here we go. I meant to go off in the complete opposite direction at the start of this. Ended up fighting a giant bat monster. Alright. I gotta get higher up still. Any of this climbable? No. There's the Horus. Finally remembering their called Horuses now, not just calling them Reapers from Mass Effect, because that's totally, in a way, kind of what they are. But at the same time, not. Because those squiddies, space mecha squiddies, did not have nearly as long a reach with their tentacles. But my god, did they have the lasers. The lasers. Eesh. The blindness. There we go. This is where I fought those, oh yeah. So, Looks like I could probably get to it from there. If at all. Or I get to it from here. Yeah, that's one way to do it. shit. Glitch my way up this thing. Oh my god, I'm doing it. We're doing it. We're getting up there. Wah! Everything was going so well. No. Yeah. Ah! That wasn't what I wanted to do at all. Damn you! Okay. We were being successful earlier. Let's be successful again. We can do this. Ah! Glitchy! Yeah, it's kind of supposed to be glitchy. I'm not supposed to be up here like this, I don't think. Yeah! Ahoy, Venture Moose! Thank you so much for 15 months of sub-hype. It has been 15 months, man. That's awesome. Thank you. No. You. Get. Ah! Okay, maybe this is not the way. Oh, all the sub-hype, yes. Shit. Why you be up there? Why you do this? Maybe I can get up there, and then that might be it. This is one hell of a sidetrack. well, lurk well, Venture Moose. I might be doing a 2-for-1 today. Depending on how I feel after dinner, I might come back for a round 2. We wanna stay up here. Stay up here where the air is clear and oh my god, we're still up here. Enjoying things. Going through. Yes. 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 This looks promising. And what the hell are you doing back already? God damn it. Ooh. It's just dug right into the cliff. Like, right there? Sweet. Now. The trick is not falling off. Where is it? Came up here for a slab. There it is. Okay, now that we got that out of the way. So, there's 2 left. Why? What did I pick up that I didn't have before? Oh, probably like a lens or something from the Dreadwing. Yeah, it was somewhere around there. Okay. Anyway. I've got a... Oh, you know what?
I can't override that machine until I find the right cauldron.
Oh, perfect. Let's get out of here and actually, since I am right by a workbench. Yes. Oh, it's these things. You know what? It has explosive ones, so I might actually use it. Ooh. Yes. Okay. What do I still need for this? Shell snapper stuff. Oh, and clamberjaw tails. But I can max out this ugly ass thing, I guess. Alright, I've got that outfit up fully upgraded now too, so that's good. That's gonna take a while. Okay, I'm gonna redo my weapon. That can go in favor of. Ooh, I do like my spike throwers. But I'm gonna give that a shot. And then I've got so many bows. Okay, that one's just kind of being redundant then. Oh wait, no, that's the one I've been using a lot. That one not so much. So you know what? That can go. I'll put that back on. Same time. Okay, that one's got. Yeah, I need to put two mods on this. You know what? Yeah, sure, why not? Because I've got purge water. Yes. Oh wait, no, want that back on. At the same time. That is nice. Actually, that doesn't need to be on here. That would be on a something that isn't a corrosive weapon, actually. Da-ba-ba-doop. You know what? Sure. Yeah, we'll put that one there. And I should be able to actually know what? Yeah. More damage to that. Ability of Siren Knockdown. Increases damage against unaware or suspicious enemies. Yeah. Hell yeah. Okay. So yeah, we've just done a bit of a touch up there. Also, at the same time, I should remember to create my jobs. That's what we're looking at. Okay, but first things first. There it is. Okay. Now for that rebel base. Oh boy. Ah! We're okay. We'll just jump up here. There we are. That wasn't so bad. It was just good enough. Pretty much. What was that?
I should take a look around, see what they're up to.
Nice trap. All right, well, this is a pretty big camp if they've taken over an entire village. one of them has a jammer.
They've closed the camp down. Guess they don't like visitors. Maybe there's another way in.
Not showing your actual face.
You want to have a go at me? We've got a score to settle. Intruder!
There is no intruder. Y'all still don't gotta worry. Here that I can use to my advantage. No.
I wish I'd have seen the sweat.
Looks like it's up there. Or maybe right here. Picking them all off left and right. That's how it's gotta be, though. Can I get up there? Yes. Thank you. Yep, they know I'm here. They just don't know where I am.
This is it. If I'm gonna figure out what these guys are up to, I need to find whoever's in charge.
So far, so good. Just in case I need to. No! Good enough. Feel a bit safer up here. Thank you, Mr. Drew. I do feel like I've been a little bit better with my aim today. Well, it was all rainy. So far, so good. Hello.
Oh.
Your buddy really bad at his job. I was pretty good at not being seen. One with a gun must be the leader. No, he's just listed as a heavy gunner. Still got some corpses I can loot over here. A trappy little area.
It looks like the rebels are using this place to train their troops.
Don't get caught unaware if she comes back.
That could cause some extra havoc for, that could help me out a bit.
Eyes open! Search for the Outlander!
Oh, hello.
For me?
It's the Outlander!
Combo combo, huh? Well, he tried. I'll give him that much.
I guess I don't have a choice.
Alright, who's coming after me now? I figure I've made my presence known. It's time to have a little bit of fun. See, I should have stayed quiet. Wait, how far away are we? Oh no. Do I have to do the whole thing again? Yup.
Take out that guard at the gate. Keep it open.
Thankfully, I don't need to time it right.
Any chance of a break? What's that? Got you now.
No, you don't. Firing. No, it was in the throat. They could have given it to me. Who's? Oh, hi.
find whoever's in charge, figure out what's going on in this camp.
All right. Now, to get this right. Ah! Oh, hi! That was great. Just dropped right back in. Yeah, like this one's large enough that I think like a save like once you got inside, or at least like clearing out enough people in the courtyard to open up that campfire there to be used, would have been nice. But I'm lazy. I mean well, but I'm lazy. Sharpshooters indeed.
Looks like the rebels are using this place to train their troops.
Not what I meant to do. Seriously, I'm a little embarrassed by my sudden lack of aim. Gladly take whatever health I can get at this point. Wait. Is this where the prisoners are? Yep.
Prisoners.
Who are you?
Someone trying to help. I'll lead, and we might get out of here alive.
I guess I don't have a choice.
Oh, hello.
Take all that. That worked out. That worked. Got their attention.
There.
Oh, it's all right, where are our guys?
Keep firing! You, with me! Anywhere to look! There!
Serpentine!
Thank you.
I think he's stuck. Works out for me. Because why not? Yeah, holding on to this gun for a little bit. Whoop! Let's, all right, well,
important. Might be their command center.
Let's see what's up there.
Engineers and operatives, return immediately to First Forge. Clearly, none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora. So we'll continue to work where she can't get to us. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally.
Hmm.
I wish you luck, Savior of Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. What else have they been up to around here?
I don't think I need that Ravager cannon anymore.
A map. If I'm looking at this right, All roads leading into the jungle go through this village. Judging by the look of this place, it's important to the loyalist Tanakh. But the rebels don't seem to like it much. Capturing this place is good strategy on the rebels' part. But I think there's more to it than that. This village holds some special significance to the tribe. I think Regala was sending a message when she ordered her troops to take it. That sounds like trouble. I better see what's going on.
Something's holding up.
Is that the prisoners that I let loose? Old.
Aloy, you came after all.
Good talk. You have impeccable timing.
First, you helped us ambush these scabs out in the wilds. Now you've helped us liberate our village. For that, we owe you our thanks. Fenrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here, we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaru himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by Regala.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.
Well, that worked out in the end.
Okay. I need to find Asara's hideout. First forge. Maybe Erend can help me figure out where she would set up camp.
Yeah, we'll get back to Erend on that when we return from getting Demeter. Rare.
There'd better be a machine hunt soon.
Well. This is a sneak attack that didn't work out as planned, but is still going good. Who else? Very interesting gun. Gun is it? Acid spitter. It also lobbed grenades? Interesting. They already pick it clean? Looks like they did. Either way. That is on my way to where I want to be, and this is also going to be the last thing I do before we call it, because I gotta get ready for dinner, but I might be back after dinner for one last go tonight. But first, we're gonna get the Greenshine cluster, and then in the next stream, we will take on that, hunting ground that is on the way to Talana, and then Talana. spent a little bit more time than I would have wanted on futzing about and on that rebel camp. That was a really big rebel camp. So. There it is. Boy is now feeding me cheese, which is always good. That was a sight, so I'm known if I'm running right through it. I have deemed that campfire unsafe. So we'll just go right for the hunting grounds. End the stream there. Gotta be kidding me.
Tremble beneath that mountain of a machine.
Hmm. There's my way up. So we made it to the hunting lodge, and when we come back next time, we will do that hunting lodge. But until then, we got some dinner to get to. So y'all have a good one. Enjoy your holiday Monday, and I'll see y'all next time.